Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm JNR552. Welcome back to more Let's Play on Sonic Mania. Now, for the last episode of this game, we did Press Garden Zone, and it was actually not bad of a zone, if you ask me. But we are actually now on Stardust Speedway Zone, and this is actually from Sonic CD, if you didn't know. Honestly, and I actually like Stardust Speedway. I don't mind it at all. I mean, Sonic CD is an okay game to me. I mean, it's just my opinion, really. Alright, I really played the whole thing, honestly. Yeah, I did that though. Oh, not really. Let's see. Is there something in CD also? I actually like the idea. We saw if we started to speak. Where am I going? There we go. Okay. I haven't really played Stardust Speedway at all. And not in Mania, but in CD. I have it in Mania also. Okay, yeah, that's good. I bet you Metal Sonic's here. I bet you. I don't even know if he is or not, but I'm guessing he is. Where is the special stage at? I'm trying to find that. There we go. What the? There's gotta be a special stage around here somewhere. I mean, I'm not gonna slow down on that, but... Oh well, so... Ooh. Okay, let's see if I can get this one. I'm actually gonna see if I can get the gold medal for this one, because I haven't even gotten a single gold medal. Cause like actually on the right, I know it's a dumb obvious thing, but like you can tell that it's right there. Like how much rings you have to collect. Don't mess this up. Crap, no, I messed up. I don't think it would have worked anyways. What the? I couldn't even see what was right there. That was dumb. Let's go to that, really. Oh, that's what it was. No. Okay, there we go. Still on the fourth chasm of stage. I need to look for it. I'm trying to do this all in one run, but it's like probably not really possible to. Huh. I didn't expect that to really work. It worked. Yes. I was actually gonna see what's over here. Oh wait, I was already over here. I thought it'd probably be something new, but I don't know. Oh, it's a speed boost thing. Using his own, that's weird. Let's go already. This guy has to be the boss for sure. Yep, it is. That was easy, really. Oh. Alright, no. Wait, what are you doing, Sonic? Future. Oh, that's from CD, exactly. The future. I wasn't expecting that to be there. That's actually kind of cool that they put the future in it. And this does not look like Star of Speed right now, thinking about it. Oh god, I bet you little Sonic's in this part. I don't really like the background though, but I actually like this zone. I just have no idea what else to really say. Okay, yeah, that was probably... Tails? Thank you. Those parts confused me after a while. This one's pretty fast, if you ask me. So, what the? What happened? Oh. Metal Sonic? I knew it! Metal Sonic is in this game! It's exactly like from CD when you fight him. That's cool! Oh god, what is he doing? Yep. You attack him? Oh god, not now though. Yeah, maybe it would be best not to touch him. Yeah, I can't attack him right now. There must be a scene where you have to to attack outside. What the? Can you see? Oh, wait. Is that supposed to be that? Okay, now I see it. Oh crap, no. Oh, it didn't work. That was your fault. Crap. Okay, yeah, we have to immediately get back to running. I'm playing this blind, like I said. Oh god, watch out. This is actually cool to see Metal Sonic in this game. I don't know, really. I don't actually recall this last time. Even though he's gonna be in Fortress, I saw. Which is, speaking of that game, I put a poll on Twitter a while ago. Saying if anybody's gonna get Sonic Forces, and I guess some people are. I don't know who, but... Oh god, watch out. What do I do here? Why can't I attack him? Can't get Metal Sonic. Crap, I should have died. Okay, now I see what to do. Oh, we're scrolling in 3D technically? Huh. This is actually really cool if you ask me. No, no time to finish. Wait, was that it? That's it? Holy crap, that was easy. What's next? Actually, it's a thing I wonder. Okay, come on. What is the next zone, actually? I'm not sure. Hydra City? Wait, Hydra City? What? Okay then. I guess I don't have to leave out of it? I don't know, but I didn't even do anything and I just got a game over from it. But yeah, next episode of Sonic Mania, what we're actually going to be doing is we're going to Hydra City Zone, and I actually like that freaking zone better than Flying Batteries. So yeah, we'll see you all. Bye-bye.